There has been a lot of research done on black-tailed prairie dogs, but everything we know about them is what they do above ground. And these animals spend about 70% of their time below ground, and we have no idea what's going on down there. My name is Hila Shimun. I'm a research ecologist with Smithsonian's National Zoo and Conservation Biology Institute. We're out here in American Prairie on the Sun Prairie unit, where we're studying black-tailed prairie dogs. Typically, when we track animals, we use GPS tags. So those are devices that communicate with satellites. In order to do that, you have to be above ground and see the sky. Prairie dogs, though, again, spend 70% of their time underground. So we have to be creative on how to track them and how to find out what they're doing in that hidden world underground. So we paired up and we're collaborating with a lab at Swansea University that has been developing tags that use something that's kind of similar to a Fitbit. From that, we can start reconstructing trajectories, reconstructing the paths that these prairie dogs are doing underground. We'll be able to see interactions. We'll be able to learn about behavior. We'll also be able to learn about the conditions inside the burrows because we have other sensors like relative humidity and temperatures on these tags. All that information that is currently unknown. This research has been made possible by the Paul G. Allen Family Foundation, and thanks to all of our partners, Fort Belknap Indian Community and American Prairie.